Would you rather fall on the sidewalk or on the grass? Hi, I'm Darren Hefty with today's Ag Minute. Now, what does this have to do with agriculture? Well, when you think about the sidewalk, it's rock hard and it's gonna hurt when you fall down. You'll probably take your chances falling onto the grass. Now, the reason that grass is a little bit unpredictable, it may be soft in that yard or it may be firm, is we don't know what the health of that soil is and if it's compacted. It's the same for farmers out in their fields. Some areas of the field may be compacted, like especially the areas where farmers are driving into the field. They know there's heavy traffic in those areas and the soil may get packed down. It makes it difficult for plants to grow when you've got compaction in the soil. So if you're having trouble in your lawn or if you're having trouble out in the field with crop growth, take a look at how the soil is. If it's too firm, you could have some issues. With today's Ag Minute, I'm Darren Hefty.